Anything to tell Ryan Garcia if he's watching?
Just keep training hard. You're a good fighter.
But you're coming for him.
Yeah, I'm coming for you, though. So watch out.
Robert, he just told me he knocks out Ryan Garcia, and he wants to fight Rollies. Do you know Rollies?
I've never seen Rollies fight. I've just heard about some comments that he
said. He talks trash, but he can fight.
He's got confidence. That's good.
That's good.
That's the very important thing in boxing.
No. Is this your first Puerto Rican fighter?
He's not Puerto Rican. He's Mexican. He looks Puerto Rican.
Yeah, I'm Mexican.
You know. If he was Puerto Rican, he'd be my second. I have a Ronald.
Oh, I thought you said Eric De Leon.
I know. Eric De Leon looks Puerto Rican too, but he's not.
Mikey Perez.
Everybody thinks, oh, Mikey Perez.
Yeah, that's true. Mikey Perez.
Oh, yeah.
That's true.
Hey, everybody thinks De Leon is Puerto Rican.
Because his trainer has a tattoo on his head of the Puerto Rican flag. Who's the most Mexican in your gym? Like the most hardcore Mexican?
Hey, wait, you can think of minuto, wey.
Well, besides the ones that are born in Mexico, because we have Avril or Rodolfo and Misael that are born in Mexico.
You were born in Mexico?
Yeah.
Really? I didn't know that.
You know that?
No, I thought of Wine Gardens.
Besides the ones that were, I think probably Nicola.
Nicola?
Probably the one that was born in the West, but the most Mexican.
They're calling you the number one Mexican guy, and Mexicanito?
Yep. That's why they call me that.
Like a little Juan Manuel Marquez. When is your next fight, you know?
Still waiting.
Still waiting.
Still waiting on a date.
All right, there you have it. Aaron, when are you fighting? Aaron Morales?
This Sunday.
Sunday?
On Ortiz.
Maybe you could take fight John Molina.
Yeah.
What do you think about what happened with Molina and Ortiz? I mean, Ortiz, very serious charges.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty crazy.
Oh, well.
Bam, you're still fighting Sunday?
What's up?
You're still fighting Sunday?
Yeah.
Your card just got very popular. The whole world's talking about it.
I saw that.
What do you think? What do you think happens?
I mean, I think the fight's still gonna happen, but I don't know. It's fucked up.
You ready to be the main event?
Yeah, I'll take the place.
Pita, does he become the main event if Molina versus Ortiz gets canceled? Bam! Maybe you'll be the main event on TV?
I don't know, probably not.
That was sick. But I told everybody you're fighting.
Yeah.
And then Aaron Morales is on the card? He's also on the card, Aaron?
Yeah, Aaron.
Who else?
Just me and Aaron.
That's it? All right, look out for Bam. Tell me where to follow you.
Follow me on Instagram at 310BAM.
Follow me on Instagram at 310BAM.
Louis, they're gonna do four and then you're in.
David, are you feeling? You're good?
You ready?
You don't need Vaseline, you don't need a headgear, just go in there and spar. Pita, can you give Marlon a shout out? Marlon? Marlon. Marlon, I'll give you a shout out. Shout out to Marlon.
Oh no, that is bro.
He wants a shout out.
What's up, Marlon? We had a guy in here that was training named Marlon. Maybe that's him. She just got married. If that's him, congrats.
No, that's Marlon Esparza.
Oh, yeah.
And she did get married.